Service, the Tulsa City County Library Network will be offline for part of Labor Day weekend. Maintenance work is planned for Sunday, September 1st, but it could last longer, we're told. Meantime, the Central Library downtown will close for renovations on Friday while it's closed for that two-year project. And visit the Librarium, a temporary library at the site of the old Homeland grocery store at 11th and Denver.